Specialities at Anglo-Oriental Foods are Bombay mix, onion bhajis and samosas. 28 staff, most of them Indian women, work for the firm started by a couple at Woolwich premises. It has a checkered history. The original factory burnt down, forcing a move to the current premises at Plumstead. Despite funding it in the first place, the GLC-backed forerunner of Greater London Enterprise withdrew support in a dispute over efficiency.
It was very difficult to get the production out, but it's much more relaxed, and we got all the equipment, and you know, it's going all right.
It's too hot.
GLE eventually bought the company from the receiver, immediately bringing in a training program and tighter management. Also introduced were new production methods and the Japanese-style quality circles, workers in regular discussions with managers about the running of the place.
We tried to upgrade all the production areas so that we could actually get contracts from the larger food retailers. They have very rigorous standards of food hygiene and quality control, so that we had to forget a lot of the old habits.
The turning around of business at Anglo-Oriental Foods has won them a special training award, but more important, it's put them well on the way to making their tasty products standard supermarket fare. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.